I've moved in and out of creative phases in my life, often pushing it aside for more practical matters. Children, moving, working, existing. In the last couple of years, through writing and photography, I have tapped into my buried creative soul. While I constantly fight feelings of doubt, unimportance, and the fear of letting people really see me, I've realized I have to lose that dead self in order to find life.